Let me stress at this juncture that the ecclesiastical hierarchy of the Philippine Catholic Church is definitely not the entirety of the Church, and that the various lay groups who have aggressively chased after and hugged the spotlight of public scrutiny are definitely not representative of the entirety of the laity, whatever their claims.